Man, I can't believe I got fired from Studio Movie Grill. Now I will work at Louisiana Fried Chicken. Welcome to Louisiana Fried Chicken. How can I help you?
I would like to get fried chicken with fries meal for my son and daughter, please.
I'm sorry, but we do not have any more fried chicken at the moment.
Don't lie to me. I can see one of the chefs making batches of chicken right there in the kitchen. So can I please buy some chicken for my son and daughter, please?
Listen, we do not have any more fried chicken available right now. So you're going to have to go to another restaurant if you want to buy any fried chicken right now.
Fine. I will just go to Kentucky Fried Chicken. You are very rude. And my son have told me about you a couple weeks back. So I hope I never see you again.
Welcome to Louisiana Fried Chicken. How can I help you?
I would like to get a fried chicken meal with corn and a side of fries, please, with a soft drink.
I'm sorry, but your drink machine is out of order.
Don't lie to me, the drinking machine is working just fine, so can I please get a drink, please?
Listen, our drink machine is broken. I have nothing else to tell you right now. Sorry to break it to you, you're going to have to go somewhere else for that.
Fine, I will just go to Popeye's Chicken. You are very rude, I hope I never see you again. I will be telling your boss, not even joking with you, Boris.
Welcome to Louisiana Fried Chicken. How can I help you?
I would like to get fried chicken with French fries and corn, please.
I'm sorry, but like I told the other customer, we do not have any more fried chicken here.
Don't lie to me. I can see one of the chefs frying chicken in the kitchen right now. So can I please get pieces of fried chicken, please, even if it's out or not?
Listen, we have not made any more chicken yet. It will take hours for us to fry all of the chicken, so you're going to have to come back later or go to another restaurant instead.
Fine, I will just go to Jollibee instead. You are very rude. And I'm not starting to believe you since you lied to me at your other job, so I will be going somewhere else.
Welcome to Louisiana Fried Chicken. How can I help you?
I would like to get the 10-piece chicken meal, please. With a side of French fries and corn, please.
I'm sorry. But we no longer offer the 10-piece meal anymore. So you're going to have to choose one of our chicken and fries combos we have available on our menu instead.
Don't lie to me. I can see it on your menu and I know you guys have it up on your menu and I heard that you lied to the other customers about you guys not having any chicken. So please don't lie to me. So can I please get the 10-piece chicken meal, please, along with the other stuff I ordered?
Listen, I don't want to argue with any more customers right now, so can you please leave and go somewhere else already? You are starting to waste my time.
Fine. I will just go to another restaurant. You are very rude. I hope the next employee I see doesn't lie to me like you always do. I hope I never see you again.
So Boris, you like being rude to the customers again. That's too bad. You also lied to all of them as well, so you are fired from Louisiana Fried Chicken for that. Now leave, before I call security.
I look at people and I wonder all day, who are you when you are not the one in your way? And then I think about myself and I stay. I'm a pretty boss, look almost your bright voice. I'm a freak in the sheets, back or close. I'ma grab an ass if you want it, best you ever had.